Hello everyone, welcome to Unacademy. So today we're gonna discuss about this thing, all about Ambedkar. Just a second. Ambedkar University Delhi MBA exam. Okay, so Ambedkar AUD MBA exam, we're gonna discuss about this thing. Few regarding the like intake and fees structure and what eligibility criteria and all the thing, general thing we're gonna discuss about. Okay, so let's first say thing. I'm Rahul Anand and I'm a computer science engineer. I graduated in 2017 from NID Uttarakhand. Currently I'm pursuing my MBA at FMS Delhi and I'm a serial 99.5 plus percentile in the CAT. If you're planning to take an Academy Plus subscription, you can use my referral code, that is Rahul Anand. You'll get the instant discounts, the maximum discount that will be available there at that time. Okay. So this was about myself a little bit. So one very, very important thing, I hope you all given this thing yesterday, this National Scholarship Test for CAT. So this is going on. This happens every Sunday, 5 to 6 p.m. Okay, so I have told this thing like on the classes there. So you will get the description link for this also in the description of this video. Okay, so go to that link and just enroll for this test series. So this test will happen every Sunday. So the main highlight of this thing is, as you are like, I hope till now you are prepared for the CAT, so this is not going to be a problem. So from rank 1, rank 10, people will get 5k worth Amazon voucher. Okay, and from 11 to 30, you're gonna get Amazon voucher worth, that is a 3k, and for the 50 ranks, 31 to 50th rank, you're gonna get 2k Amazon worth voucher. Okay, so these are very, very good price, very interesting thing there. And along with the learning, you're also getting the price. Okay, so if you're in the top 50, you'll be getting at least 2k worth Amazon voucher. Okay, this is very quite interesting thing. Learning is there, that is the most important thing there, but along with, you're also like getting these vouchers. Okay, so I think that is a very amazing thing. So just check out the link that is in the description also. Just go and enroll now for this series. Okay, I hope this is clear. I hope you all like have listened this thing many times, so you have all the ideas. So somewhere, if someone is new, I think for them this is information. Okay, so this is very, very very important information for you all. You can check what your preparation level is. Okay, so all these things will be there. So now let's come to the next part. So now let's discuss the main topic today about Ambedkar University Delhi. So overview, they offer like two courses in management. So one is MBA, so we'll focus on the MBA, and other is the PhD in management. Okay, so they have two courses in the management. One is the PhD, other is the MBA. Okay, so our focus is on the MBA. So for the MBA, they offer you MBA or PGDPM. And exam accepted, they consider your CAT score, your JAT score, and they have also their separate entrance test exam, that is Ambedkar University Delhi MBA exam. Okay, so the highlight of this college, I think, is the tuition fee. This is very, very less, 2.9 lakh, around 3 lakh. And for this, I think you can manage on yourself, but if you can't manage on yourself, there is a, like they also offer full waiver scholarship and partial waiver also. Okay, full and partial waiver scholarship for the like students that are from economical weak economical background. So this is also there. And and one more thing there, you can get the loan for this amount also. Banks are there, you can get very easily. If you get admitted to this university, you'll be getting this college, you'll be getting like very easily loan by the various bankers. Okay, education loan, you can also avail. So duration, 2 year MBA. Okay, so total seats is there. Intake is like not a huge batch. This is just a batch of 46 students. This is a batch of 46 odd students. Fine. So this was the overview. Let's come to the selection process. So we talk about the selection process. The weight is to their age at, they call this exam age at, aptitude and general awareness test, odd MBA, aptitude and general awareness test. So this basically, this was from 2020, I have taken. So this 60% weightage to this test, this aptitude test that is there, aptitude and general awareness, and then 25% weightage to the your PI, 25% weightage to your PI, and essay writing test there. So that is 10%. So like your AWD and VAT that is there in your all MBA colleges, that you can say that is like a VAT or AWD. Okay, VAT or AWD. And you have work experience, 5% weightage to the work experience. So for this 5%, you need at least one year. Okay, only the work that will be considered, that is a full-time work, okay, not partial, not your internship and all the things will not be counted. That will be good for your profile, but there you will not get anything there in the this 5%. Okay, for that you need to have a full-time experience. Okay, so this is the total 100%. This makes some 200% weightage for the selection process. A fees I told you. If you talk about for this batch, 2020 batch, 2022 batch, the batch this year joined this the college, they have a fees of 2.99800. So this is exact approximately your 3 lakh. Okay, so I told you also for that you can get their scholarship, that is partial waiver of the fees or the full waiver of the fees. Okay, and you can also get loan for this also. Banks are there. If you get admitted to this university, this college, you will you can avail the loans also. Okay, so eligibility criteria and the important thing, intake. So the candidate must have successfully completed minimum 3 year bachelor degree. So you have a BSc, BA and all the things, any bachelor degree. So minimum bachelor degrees of three years, and whereas your professional degree like BTEC and BArc and all the things there, MBBS and all the things, some are like BTEC and all the things are, these are 4 years. Okay, so any bachelor degree that is more than 3 years and with at least 50% marks, you need to get to admit in this college. Okay, so for category definitely it is different. For category that is 45% for SC, ST and PWD. I think for the OBC this is same. Okay, for OBC these this is same. OBC and your general category students, this is 50%, and that can be your 50% marks or can be equivalent CGP. Okay, so whatever the methodology that followed by your college, your university, that will be followed. Okay, so who can apply for this? Candidates appearing in the final year examination of bachelor's degree. So suppose you are in the final year of your BTEC or in your BSc, BA, whatever you are doing, you are in the final year of that, you can apply for this college. Okay, like suppose you are you will be passing out from your final exam of this your graduation will happen in the suppose March or April. So you can apply for this. Okay, not means this would be the last semester, last exam for your, so whoever is in the third year or BTEC for the final year, fourth year, so they all can apply, they are eligible for this course. Okay, but they have to fulfill this thing that when they will be going there to take the admission, they must, their results must be declared. Okay, it should not be that they are there to get the admission and their results at pending. Okay, this should not happen. Before joining the college, they should have their result. Okay, their bachelor's result they should have before joining the college. So the candidate should appear in the CAT and have opted. So this is you can, as I told, you can apply for. So this is for the 2020. Okay, so this is was the for the 2020 admission, 2022 batch. Okay, so the same thing, candidate should have appeared in CAT and have obtained valid score for further admission process. Okay, valid score means depend on the other applicants. Okay, so this is again same thing. This CAT for this year, this will be CAT 20. Okay, to apply for admission will have to appear and will have to appear entrance test on 23rd. So this year it happened on the 23rd February. Okay, so this year they will release the date for the 21, means for the batch 21-23. Okay, these details are for the batch 2022. Okay, so as I told, there are intake of only 46 students for this course. They have a intake of 46 seats. Okay, so yeah, they're for the odd MBA program, they offer 46 seats there. So last but not least important part, the test pattern. So test pattern, if you talk about the test pattern, I'm talking about AG DAT test. Okay, aptitude and general awareness test. Okay, so this I told, now odd MBA test, odd MBA, this one, this AGAT. Okay, this test, so the pattern of this test is that 60 multiple questions will be there, and on analytical, so that will be your analytical ability, and your, so that generally your aptitude, analytical ability. So few questions will be from quant, few questions will be from LR and all these kind of things, and you will have questions for general awareness also. Okay, so GK is also important. General awareness means your current affair, what is happening in the world, this type of question there. 4 marks will be awarded for each correct answer, and there is also negative marking, that is 1/4. Okay, 1 mark will be deducted for the incorrect answer. Fine. So this was about AG, AT, your aptitude or analytical ability, general awareness test. 2 topics will be there, analytical ability and general awareness. In this, your questions will be for also like English reasoning, critical reasoning, and your LR and mathematics, all these questions. Okay, your all the things will be there, and then separate portion for the general awareness. Fine. So I hope you get idea about this college, this examination, and all the things, this fees, and how you can apply, and all the things. Okay, so again one important, so as you can see there, for this test you required general ability, your analytical skills, and all the things there. So for that you can enroll, and CAT is also a part of, you can get through admission there with the CAT and JET also. So these for that thing, for improving your score, for so that you can get easily in a good college. So these are the thing that are offered by Unacademy Plus. Okay, so at the Unacademy Plus, these are the things you will be getting. Top educators, you all know that there are top educators, all India top educators that are there, and 100% tellers also teach. So as I am a quant under consultant, I also teach quant and LRDA there. Okay, these are the my profile link, you can visit, author and all the things. So like, you all know that top educators are there, and batches, this thing is very important. There are like all type of batches are there available. Okay, you have foundation batch, you have weekend and weekday batch, or like evening batch, morning batch, or mocks for the all other exams. Okay, so you'll be getting test series and all the things. There is special classes, I hope you all are attending, and practice session also are there. Okay, so for improving your score for CAT 2020, you can enroll for this, for increasing your like possibility for getting in a good college like JET, IFT, and all this examination. You can take an Unacademy subscription, use my referral code. If you are preparing for CAT 2021, you can take, like right now I think if you take 6 month subscription, this will cover your whole this year MBA prep. Okay, so if you are preparing for CAT 2021, take a one year subscription, use this code, you'll be getting 10% discount. Okay, referral code, that is a Rahul Anand. Fine, so I hope this help you guys. So must visit my profile, this is the link. Okay, you'll be getting amazing, like everything that is there in the quant section and LRDA section. We'll be learning all the shortcuts, tricks, whatever you need to like ace your quant section and your logical reasoning section. Okay, so you can you must visit to this profile, that is Rahul Anand. So like just type unacademy.com/ @Rahul Anand, you will reach to my profile. There you will get the plus courses, special classes, whatever I have covered. If you have not plus subscription, watch all the special classes that are there, all of the free available to you. There will be quizzes and all the things that you can do. Okay, and if you are enrolling for plus, so use this referral code, you'll be getting instant discount, whatever is applicable there. Right now I think there is 10% instant discount that you'll be getting by using this referral code Rahul. Okay, so you'll get just instant discount, it is not like you get back or something. Just use this code, your amount will decrease by 10%. Fine. So must visit this profile, there will be getting awesome courses and classes. So that's it from my side for today, and let's meet in some next session. So I hope you like get idea about this exam and college. And one more thing, if you want to search, like if you want to know about CAT latest pattern and how many questions you should attempt and regarding your preparation kind of thing, so you can just search on the just go in the Unacademy catalyst there you can find my classes that I have taken regarding these all things. Okay, so these are dealing with the CAT preparation. So that's it from my side. Thank you all for joining the session, and let's meet on the visit my profile on Academy.